Yo, what's happening, everybody? All right, so we're back with another one. So today, we're going to jump into the Texas Southern versus Jackson State field quarter. This should be an interesting battle. We've seen Texas Southern. They sound pretty good overall. And they have some really good arrangements going on this year. As a band, they have a really pretty cohesive sound. On the flip side, Jackson State has been rolling this year, has a really round sound, pretty balanced, and some really nice arrangements. But they have had some small issues here and there. Timing, majority of timing, you don't really hear a lot of errant notes or wrong notes too often. Every now and again, you might get a bad attack here and there. But the little things for Jackson State have been like the tuba staying together with timing, and people dragging, you know, certain sections and things getting a little muddy. But outside of that, you haven't really heard a lot of major mistakes from Jackson. So for this battle, what I'm looking for is Texas Southern. Because they're smaller than Jackson, we know that they're not going to overpower them. So we want to see how Texas Southern use their arrangements and their song selection to their advantage, because we know that they have a really great song selection. So we want to see how they use that, and how does Jackson State counter that. So Jackson State versus Texas Southern, field quarter. Let's jump into it. Shout out to Killer Kale for the footage. Make sure you go ahead and hit the like button. The link will be below in the description. This is a Killer Kale production. All right, Texas Southern, what you got? Okay. Okay, nice sound. Like what he did with the baritones right there on that note. Okay. Okay, so this is an interesting piece so far. Nah, watch those attacks. Okay. I think on the other part, I would have liked to heard a little bit more from the tubas. Just heard them come out a little bit more. Not even though, know, like playing loud, but just being a little bit more full. Okay. 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 Watch those cut-off mellows. Somebody hung over. Okay. Yeah, that, it was like they missed the downbeat. It was like it happened three times. I don't know if he meant for that to be like that, but it felt like they missed the downbeat. Okay, that was cool. Some minor things to work on. People hanging over, missing the downbeat a couple times. But other than that, pretty solid though. That was a pretty intricate arrangement. Okay. Okay, trumpets. Okay. Okay, woodwinds. Nice trio. This is pretty cinematic. This is about as orchestra as you're gonna get for marching band. Wow. This has a lot in it. And they're executed though. Okay, mellows. Although I do think that part would have been better served if they had played it down. It would have gave you more of an orchestra feel because the orchestra does not play that type of stuff up for mellophone. Okay. Physical. Okay. Okay. because this isn't bad at all. Although I don't think Physical is a fifth quarter song. But I mean, they're executing it pretty well. They are really raining in euphoniums. Their sound is starting to become more balanced. The euphoniums are not as heavy as they used to be. But that was cool though. Trumpets and mellows. Okay, trombones. Two apart is nice. Okay, that was nice. I liked it. I really liked that. All right, take something. What you got? Oh, this can't be real. This can't be life right now. Okay. Oh my. All right. So what this is? This is a song that they might have played through in the band hall from beginning to end. And the band director sent them the sectionals, was like, hey, y'all go clean this up. And the section leaders lied to the band directors, like, yeah, we know it. Knowing full and well they didn't know it. At this point, they're just like, hey, let's just make it to the end. And it was like, if we could just make it to the end of it, we'd be all right. No, okay. Yeah, they didn't know this song at all. Trumpets, what are y'all doing? You already don't know it, don't just start playing random notes. It would have been better if he just didn't play at all. That was tough. That was a tough one. All right, Jackson. Come on, they got muddy. Somebody started dragging. Nice articulation though, Melophones. Okay, what wins? Okay, tubers. Okay, outside of the intro, that was solid. It was either the trombones or the mellophones. One of those two sections started dragging, and that's what caused that muddiness in the intro. It was a tempo issue. One of the sections started dragging. Okay. It sounds like Texas Southern's confidence is gone. The euphoniums are just barely playing right now. The more trumpets. Trumpets. Yeah, see, their confidence is just shot. Look at the energy, bandages. They're just like, let's just finish this. Okay, 2 weeks. Arrangement is not bad. Execution was lackluster. The commentary in the background. Yeah, I would have liked to heard what that would have sounded like if they hadn't lost their confidence. At this point, they're playing like, let's just finish this battle. Let's just play the song, finish the battle so we can go home. Okay, nice warm sound. Okay, trombones. Ooh. Okay, Mellows, that's a nice sound. Nice crisp sound. This is nice. Okay, that was a nice follow. Somebody was up though. Trumpets. Like I said, this is a nice arrangement and pretty well balanced. That is just a wall of sound. Nice fall off again. Yeah. Okay, Texas is on there. Alright, tempo. Percussion. Bass drums, y'all rushing. What's going on? It seems like only one side is really producing the sound at the moment. I get they're playing, you know, mezzo forte, but even when you're playing mezzo, you still should be able to produce a solid sound. It seems like only about half the section is producing right now. Bass drums. Oh. Bass drummers have been rushing. Percussion has sped this up. All right, trombones, come on now. That was thin. I mean, this isn't bad. This is probably the better sounding song since the Mister. So. But it still had its issues. Tempo early in the song was all over the place. Percussion was rushing. Okay. Okay. Okay, it's cool. Use a little bit more from the trumpets. Okay, trombones. Okay. Out of some little minor things, this is really solid too. That was nice. Sheesh. Yeah, that was nice. Okay, they're gonna run it back. I heard that too. Somebody played up and everybody else was down. Okay, pedal. Mm. Yeah, that was nice. Like I said, there's some cosmetic things about that that they need to clean up. But overall, that was nice. All right, so we come to the end of that one. I think for arrangement-wise, arrangements from both bands were pretty much top tier. By what we expected. Execution, Texas Southern, I think we all would agree that we probably expected a lot better and a lot more from them in that department. Especially after that third song, their confidence was shot. And that third song really did a number on them. From the jump, it wasn't great. It seemed like they didn't quite know it, and they pretty much struggled just to, you know, get through and get to the end. Yeah, that third song really hurt them a lot in this battle. On the flip side for Jackson, the fourth song, that is a top tier arrangement. That is a display of how to arrange, and the band a display on how to play a top tier arrangement. For this battle, I have Texas Southern with 2 and Jackson State with 6. That third round really hurt Texas Southern, and it took, you know, the rest of their songs just to get, because they got a negative for that. It took the rest of their songs just to bring them back to the 2 points that they did get. They got to go back to the band room and clean up the songs that they have. I would say, for Texas Southern, my main thing is just cleaning up. I think what you're seeing is they have so much music and so many different things that they play that some of it kind of gets, I wouldn't say swept aside, but some things don't get polished as much as it should. I know it's almost the end of the season, so, you know, taking some things back into the band room, cleaning it up, you know, is kind of a moot point. But I still think that they should do that, because we know that they're going to go into parade season. They do Mardi Gras parades. So some of these things, we do want to hear them come back out. You know, if not in the last two games, you know, you want to hear it again in parade season and hear how they, you know, how they sound with confidence and cleaned up. But Texas Southern, even they have to find a way that even after something like that happens, they have to rebound quicker than what they did. They had to get their confidence back pretty quickly. A young band, so something like that was going to affect their confidence in it. Like you say, it took, like you saw, it took them all the way until the last song to finally start to get their confidence back. For Jackson, just go in and clean up the minor things, and continue to push forward. The overall sound is there. The overall execution is there. Like I said, there are some small things that need to be cleaned up. The last song, we could use a little bit more from the trumpets, but I know, you know, that's going to come with them playing through the song. So this is something that we hadn't heard from them before. So the more that they play it, the better it's going to get. So we do want to hear this one again from them after they've had some more time to go back in sectionals, practice on it, go back in, you know, in the band room, play through it again, and get some things cleaned up. The Michael Jackson song. The issue with that was one of the sections, either the trombones or the mellophone started to drag, and it caused it to get muddy in the intro. I think the solution for that is sometimes you have to over direct things. I would have liked to seen that be more heavily directed so that those tempo issues don't happen. So I think for that, you know, just go back in and work on the timing of that and clean that up some more, because those are the small type of things that happens from time to time with them this year. You haven't heard a lot, but it happens sporadically here and there. And just cleaning up those things. But that's just my thoughts, my opinion. Jack State takes this one. Who do you think won? Drop below the comment section, and I'll see you in the next one, and I'm out.